what it makes you realize is the complexity of reality. You never reach the truth, right? It's just a level of approximation that you want to reach, which is what is necessary for you or satisfactory for you. There is many times a motivation in the underlying phenomena that sort of guide us, that guide that tells you what you have to seek for. No, I mean, and in fact, I think it's a proof of the quality of the mathematical model, the fact that allows you to discover, you know. Mathematics is just a shade of reality, and you can do it more and more. Mathematics or physics or any scientific model is a shade of reality, but it's part of the enterprise. The enterprise is to reach the level of description that you feel is what you need for your objective now. And so, I mean, maybe this is the moral of all the work is that you are just going all the time a little step further.